to the computer class of standard second. Let's do computer now. So today we are going to start our new lesson, lesson number 6. So are you excited for the new lesson? Yes. Open your textbook, lesson number 6. Now our lesson number 6 name is Tux Paint. Now you can see that we have learned about MS Paint, Microsoft Paint. But वो तो क्या था, Microsoft का program था ना. So we have see that the next program, Tux Paint program. And this is also a drawing program. You can draw, you can color, and you can make beautiful drawings in your computer. So let's start our new lesson, lesson number 6. Are you excited? Let's start. Tux Paint is similar to MS Paint. जो Tux Paint है वो MS Paint जैसा similar है. Is freely available and fun to us. And it is too much available and it is freely available. And it will be a fun for us. Because in the Tux Paint, we have so many tools and so many shapes are giving ready-made. So we don't have to go for making this one. It has a lively penguin that help us in creating pictures and using the various features. It has a lovely penguin, okay, lively penguin. It has a lively penguin. In our Tux Paint, we have see a penguin which is help us to creating pictures and using the various features. Tux Paint also respond with different sounds when you click and the buttons on its screen. Isn't it exciting? Let's get it started. आप जब कोई भी different sound पर click करोगे तो आपको वो भी सुनाई देगा और Tux Paint आपको respond भी करेगा with different sound. Okay? So if you want to click the buttons on the screen, जब भी आप Tux Paint की स्क्रीन ओपन करोगे और उसमें different टूल्स को सिलेक्ट करोगे तो उसमें से different साउंड आएंगे. Whenever, if you are clicking on raindrops, जैसे आप raindrops पर क्लिक करोगे तो raindrop का साउंड आएगा, okay? Tools पर क्लिक करोगे तो tools का साउंड आएगा. तो ये जो है वो बहुत ज़्यादा exciting है. So, is it exciting? So, let's start it our next lesson, Tux Paint. Our first topic is starting Tux Paint. How you are starting the Tux Paint? Let's see. First, if you want to start the Tux Paint, first you have to click on start button. And you know very well where is start button? On your taskbar. You have a start button on the left side. So first you have to click on start button with the help of mouse. Okay kids? Now second one is you have to click on all programs. Okay? And then after you have to find out where is Tux Paint written. And then after with the help of mouse you have to click on Tux Paint whenever Tux Paint has been written. Number 4 is click Tux Paint window. We have to choose option window to start Tux Paint in a window on the desktop. If you want to start your desktop window as Tux Paint, then you have to choose window option, not full screen option. Okay kids, let's see it here on your textbook. First, whenever you are click on the start button, you can see a pop-up menu has been opened. So whenever you are using the pop-up menu, you have to first click on all programs, then all program has been appeared. And then after you have to choose Tux Paint program. And there is two paint program is there, full screen and window. So we have to choose Tux Paint window. Okay kids, look at here. We can also click Tux Paint full screen to have Tux Paint occupy the desktop entire screen when it start. और अगर आपको कंप्यूटर की स्क्रीन जितना यानी कि फुल स्क्रीन जितना Tux Paint ओपन करना है तो आपको ये जो सेकंड वाला ऑप्शन है फुल स्क्रीन वो वाला चूज करना है. बट फॉर अवर needed and occupy the space as per our requirement, we have to choose window, okay, because for the easiness. Now turn the page number 56. The new topic of our lesson is main screen. जब आप मेन स्क्रीन स्टार्ट करोगे यानी कि टक्स पेंट स्टार्ट करोगे तो उसकी स्क्रीन आपको कैसे दिखाई देगी. लुक एट हियर. व्हेन यू स्टार्ट टक्स पेंट बिफोर यू सी द मेन स्क्रीन यू विल सी द टाइटल स्क्रीन. पहले मेन स्क्रीन नहीं आएगी, उसके पहले आपको क्या आएगी, जो हमारी टाइटल स्क्रीन है वो आएगी टक्स पेंट की. ओके, सो यू कैन सी पेंगुइन इज गिवन टू यू. ओके, इन द टक्स पेंट वी हैव अ पेंगुइन हु इज ऑलवेज हेल्प अस. ओके, सो दिस इज अवर मेन स्क्रीन. देन आफ्टर अवर टक्स पेंट हैज बीन ओपन, नाउ क्लिक एनीवेयर ऑन द स्क्रीन और प्रेस एनी कीबोर्ड की टू गो टू द मेन स्क्रीन. नाउ whenever you have this screen, then after you have to one time click on any of the where, here, here or here, whenever you have to click, otherwise you can press any keyboard key also for the next screen. Okay, in the 5 seconds your main screen will be appeared. So first you have to click anywhere, otherwise you have to press any keyboard keys. Then after in 5 seconds your Tux Paint main screen will be appeared. Now come on the next. Now look at here on your main screen. Your Tux Paint main screen is look like this. The white space and blank space you can see it here. That are drawing area जिसमें हम drawing कर सकते हैं as our MS Paint program. MS Paint program में जैसे white area में हम कुछ भी draw कर सकते थे, any of the shape, any of the drawing. So this is the white space in which we can draw anything and we can call this area as drawing area. Okay kids, now here is scroll bar. This is scroll up button. If you want to move this tool up and down, so you have to click on it. And so many tools are coming next and next. So this is scroll up button. This is triangle is scroll up button. Then after here is down button. Okay, scroll down button. Okay, here is scroll down button. So in your book there is a mistake, so you have to write scroll down button. With the help of scroll down button you can move so many tools up and down side. Okay kids, now this is the selector area. Okay, this all are tools, we can tell that this is the selector area. With the help of mouse you can click on small dot, on big dot, on very big dot and very very big dot, in triangle, in arrow. Okay, with the help of mouse you can select this. So this is selector. Okay, then after the next one, toolbar, you can see so many tools is given to you. Paint tool, stamp tool, line tool, shapes tool, text tool, label tool, magic tool, new tool, eraser tool, open tool, then after quit and print tool. Okay, quit and print tool. So these all are toolbars and these all the tools available in toolbars, and we can draw our drawing and we can make our drawing beautiful, awesome and pretty. Now you can see here is so many colors given to you. Black, light black, gray, white, red, orange, yellow, light green, dark green, then after light blue, dark blue, purple, brown, pink and so many colors is given to you. So this is the coloring pen. Okay, in MS Paint we have told about this coloring palette, but in Tux Paint you have to speak the coloring pen. So ye jo hai wo coloring pen hai, aur uske niche yahan par jo aapko area dikhai deta hai usko hum bolenge help area. Okay, so this is help area. जब भी हमें कोई भी ज़रूरत पड़ेगी या हम कोई भी टूल्स को क्लिक करेंगे या सिलेक्ट करेंगे तो उसके बारे में जो भी इंफॉर्मेशन होगी वो यहाँ पर लिखी जाएगी और उसके थ्रू वो रीड करके हम कोई भी टूल्स के बारे में पता कर सकते हैं कि हम वो टूल्स कहाँ पर यूज़ कर सकते हैं. सो we have to do this tux paint in our next video in our lab time. So this is our theory video. From the next video we are starting our lab time of tux paint. So are you ready for the next video? It's time to say bye bye and wait and for watch for our new video, our lab time video. Bye bye kids.